this false negatives and false positives in even RT-PCR tests. So just take me through that.
Okay. Ma'am, every methodology, every test has got its own limitations. The RT-PCR test, real-time PCR as we call it, has got a sensitivity of 70%. That means that it can pick up only about 70%. That is what I mean is the sensitivity when a patient comes to you and do the test, patient may actually be having disease, but we are only able to pick up at 70%. So when you say that the report is wrong, I would strongly beg to differ with it. The report is not wrong. It is the methodology as such, which is not an ideal methodology to give us a foolproof result of a positive result, even the patient may be positive.
Dr. Dang, what about asymptomatic patients?
Now, that is something which has foxed all of us. Thank you, Kunpunji, for asking this question. This has been the major cause of the spread of, yes, asymptomatic patients problem, and that is something for which none of us have any answer for. No. If the patient is asymptomatic but has been in contact with a positive patient and 6 to 7 days have elapsed, then please get yourself tested. But if you have not had any history of any contact and you have been absolutely in a bubble and you're asymptomatic and you want to get yourself tested just for the sake of getting tested, then don't. There are lots of people who are getting it tested just for the sake of, they do not overburden the system unnecessarily.